Qalsody tofersen is a prescription medicine used to treat amyotrophic lateral sclerosis in adults who have a specific genetic mutation in the superoxide dismutase 1 gene. Qalsody is the first FDA approved treatment that targets the genetic cause of ALC to slow progression of ALC. Qalsody works by reducing the amount of a toxic protein that causes damage to motor neurons and the symptoms of ALC. Indications. Qalsody injection is used to treat a certain type of nerve disease called amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. How to use? Loading dose 100 mg intrathecally every 14 days for 3 doses. Maintenance dose 100 mg intrathecally every 28 days. Consider utilizing patient sedation and or imaging techniques to facilitate administration of the drug. Before administrating this medicine, remove 10 ml from cerebrospinal fluid and then administer Qalsody as an intrathecal bolus injection over 1 to 3 minutes using a lumbar puncture needle. If the second loading dose is missed, administer it as soon as possible and administer the third loading dose 14 days later. If the third loading dose or a maintenance dose is missed, administer it as soon as possible and administer the next dose 28 days later. Precautions. Before using tofersen, tell doctor or pharmacist if you are allergic to it or if you have any other allergies. This product may contain inactive ingredients which can cause allergic reactions or other problems. Talk to a pharmacist for more details. Before using this medication, tell doctor or pharmacist your medical history. Before having surgery, tell doctor or dentist about all the products you use, including prescription drugs, non-prescription drugs, and herbal products. During pregnancy, this medication should be used only when clearly needed. Discuss the risks and benefits with your doctor. Side effects. Joint pain, muscle pain, or tightness may occur. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell doctor or pharmacist promptly. Tell doctor right away if you have any serious side effects, including numbness, tingling, burning of arms, legs. Get medical help right away if you have any very serious side effects, including signs of swelling of the lining around the brain, such as headaches that is severe or doesn't go away, fever, stiff painful neck, confusion, seizures, vision changes such as blurred, double vision, decreased vision, sudden blindness. A very serious allergic reaction to this drug is rare, however, get medical help right away if you notice any symptoms of a serious allergic reaction, including rash, itching, swelling, especially of the face, tongue, throat, severe dizziness, trouble breathing.